You've probably heard of the Americans with Disabilities Act, or ADA, right? But how does the ADA impact your organization? In the past, ADA compliance meant ensuring your physical spaces were conveniently accessible to people with disabilities. But today, the ADA is also being applied to websites, mobile apps, and other technology we use daily. How ADA compliant is your technology? To stay compliant, every organization's systems must grant barrier-free access to people with disabilities. And although the ADA doesn't call out technology specifically, it's being referenced and enforced in lawsuits relating to technology, like websites and mobile apps. In recent years, we've seen a 100-fold increase in ADA litigation for digital systems that present barriers to those with disabilities, a trend to likely keep rising. These lawsuits target businesses of all sizes across all industries. Having accessible technology is more than just the right thing to do. It's a valuable investment to safeguard your organization against legal risk. So, where do you start? Level Access recommends first knowing your risk. Get an assessment of where your digital systems stand right now to take the first step in making your technology accessible for everyone. Learn more about ADA compliance for web, mobile, and other technology at levelaccess.com/ADA-compliance.